Soldiers, report!
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out, split up, and search the tents!
What was that?
Let's see what we can see.
What? Huh? Something's going on over there.
Probably nothing.
Bugger all.
That sound. What was it?
Nothing to worry about.
That then.
Hey, you! You there! Soldiers!
What's that?
Hey? Probably best go check.
You should never have come here.
Report!
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out, split up, and search the tents!
What the hell are you doing here?
Soldiers, report!
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out, split up, and search the tents!
Come to Daddy.
What was that?
Huh? You ain't getting out of here alive.
Amicia!
Soldiers, report! Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out, split up, and search the tents!
Spies. God, that legendary French sneakiness, eh?
Amicia!
Are you sure?
No!
Completely. I've had enough of running.
Ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia.
They're coming. It's a girl and a brother.
What the hell did you
Stop!
Do?
Nothing.
Stop!
We didn't do anything. They want.
I don't like it. I'm going up to look.
Be careful.
No.
What the? It's nothing.
Come on!
Hey!
Amicia!
It's Arthur! We have to hurry!
Over here!
Let's go! Let's go! Do you know where we're going?
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas?
He's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet.
Would you mind moving on?
Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What?
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle wing.
Hey, slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. Open.
Oh, a big wheel!
It's for crushing the wheat.
Strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are we going to stop it?
Amicia,
we'll find a way.
Before you know it.
Can you do it, Manny?
Over to you, Manny. The coast is clear. Manny, I need your help. Manny, can you look after me? Can you do it, Manny?
All right.
It doesn't work if we do it one after the other.
All right, then let's try the lock and the brake at the same time. Hugo, can you take care of it? It's working!
Yay!
All we have to do now is cross over.
Stop.
All right.
I'll let you do it, Hugo. Not alone.
Amicia, you're not leaving without me, are you?
I'm coming, Hugo. I'm just trying to find a way to get you across. Hold on.
Yes.
Go on, Hugo.
Okay.
No, stop.
Yes.
Over to you, Melly. That's it. Stop.
Understood. Try not to fall in.
And there you go. See? Simple.
We beat the mill.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while. To impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The aqueduct. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am.
Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like something's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Monsieur.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Just forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
So, see anything?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah! Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Just breathe for the last time.
Is everything all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Don't move. It will be over soon.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
You know what to do. Yes.
Any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes.
That noise. I think it came from over there. Nothing to report.
Signal.
crazy or was that a whip?
What was that? Something hit me. Watch yourself.
We'll find them.
You! Hey. This way, man!
Shit. Look. There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
What was that noise?
Stay here, and not a sound.
All right, I'll stay here.
What the hell was that?
I will be back soon. You have to be quiet, right?
I'll wait for you.
I heard something. I'm not crazy. What's that?
That looks all right.
After you.
Wait here.
I'll wait for you.
Right. That's good.
Right.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
I want to move.
The coast is clear.
I'm right behind you.
Stay there. I shan't be... That looks all right.
All right.
You see the lit portcullis over there? That's our way out. Listen, Amicia. You have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, you... keep a lookout. And stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
What? Now forget it.
You were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one who did it, though. The young thief is helping the ruins. He held at the bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Melly, I'm...
to see.
Check the blind spots, like we did in training.
Nothing here.
All right, back to your post.
That's not right. I'll go and see. Hey, nothing. What the hell is going on here?
What? Something moved, I think. Nothing.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
There!
Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Go ahead. So kind of you, Your Highness.
Careful!
cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies.
Amicia, do you have any Devorantis left? Yes, then go on. Knock his helmet off.
The cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devorantis left? Yes.
It's you, the Darun kid.
Hey, Lucas. I'm so glad to see you again.
She said lots of bad words.
I heard that.
And what about you, Lucas? How are you?
Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us. What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
Oh, we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside.
I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer, Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Saltpeter, alcohol, and liver. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed
them. The cart's packed full of our chemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.
We're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last.
Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
I'll help you up.
All right.
Nelly, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Whoa.
Well spotted.
Climb up.
Yes.
Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas,
Don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl. Bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's the pontoon.
People used to use this place. We're on the right track.
A reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.
Could you lend a hand?
Yep.
This place is incredible.
Yeah, it's not bad. Shame we don't have any wine and cheese.
Can you do it, Melly?
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
That's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Hoof, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat,
yes, Hugo, get in.
I hope they can swim. Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things to...
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you! We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
Forget it.
It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
Over to you, Melly.
It's done. Oh, there you go. Of course.
What is this place anyway?
It's...
that hanging brazier reverberated with...
I can see this from closer up.
There.
Pit.
What, Lucas? Closed. Melly, can you open it?
It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and mortar. But craftsmen, there are a lot of those.
Lucas, it was built a long time ago, but the rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Into the pit! We have to get to the other side.
All right, come on.
Climb up. I'll help you.
All right. Right. I'll take care of the door. Come on! Cross over, you two.
There's a lot of bloody rats.
can't fault their system. Very efficient.
Perfect. Let's go. I'll go first.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it. Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on! I'm starting to get fed up with those doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists. Château d'Ambroche. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Oh, rats! I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? Melly, can you look after it?
Uh-huh.
Again! A building! Unbelievable! People used to live here!
We're very high up!
Don't worry, Hugo. It's far away. Too far to get there in one go. We did. We're here. Look at it.
to the Dom Barrage.
Whoa. It's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on. Incredible.
That tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Can you do it? All right. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open. They all decided to meet here, it seems.
Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly? As long as we get them out of the way. Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history. Look, they're moving! We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
Go on, I'm with you. Great, I feel better already.
To need Melly to push that. Hey, look at that!
Oh!
Gracie is coming back by itself.
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right. Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course, they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
Thank you.
putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Think you can do this?
Understood.
Wow!
It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. I'll get you up.
Yeah.
Can you take care of it?
Uh-huh.
All right, stop.
All right.
I need you to do this.
Understood.
Stop, please.
Yes.
Think you can do this?
All right.
Thank you.
There you go! Into the pits with you!
Yes! Perfect!
Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. There are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
The bridge. We'd better lower it.
So, Misia the Amazon, and Meli the Stealthy, come to the Chateau d'Ombrage!
You've read too many books.
I...
Come on, we still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
Funny.
Yes, I'm working on it. How you conquer a castle. This is how you get sick. No, not in my version of the story. Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Nelly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Very funny.
Thank you.
that, I have to get rid of the rats down there. Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I can't talk to the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Very funny.
Thank you.
rightfully theirs. A home.
Stop it.
Come on. I'm sure there's a cell of you here somewhere.
Amicia, it's not that simple. You don't know me.
All right. I understand.